Happening today, the U.S. Space and Rocket Center holding a ribbon cutting for their new Space Camp Operations Center. This facility expected to advance the Space Camp experience in Huntsville. News 19's Carmen Fuentes joins us live with more on today's ceremony. Carmen.
Yes, Steve, Governor Kay Ivey, state and local officials, as well as aerospace leaders will be in attendance later this morning as the U.S. Space and Rocket Center officially opens their new Space Camp Operations Center. Now, the facility is sponsored by Boeing, who's expected to actually announce a community investment grant to support Mission BLAST. That stands for Building Leaders with Adaptive Skills for Tomorrow at Space Camp. The 40,600 square foot facility features 10 classrooms, two collaborative zones, a cyber mission control, check-in center, and one of the largest multi-purpose auditoriums in all of North Alabama. Since they opened in 1982, the Rocket Center's Space Camp programs have graduated more than 1 million participants from nearly 150 countries. All of their programs emphasize real-world application of STEM subjects, teamwork, critical thinking, and even problem-solving skills. Their current programs include Space Camp, Aviation Challenge, Space Camp Robotics, and U.S. Cyber Camp. That ribbon cutting begins later this morning at 10 a.m. It is open and free to the public, although they are asked to RSVP online if they do plan on attending. And the Space and Rocket Center is actually inviting past graduates and their families of Space Camp to attend this morning's unveiling, just as a show of support for all that they've been through and all that the Space Camp continues to do for our children. For now, reporting live this morning, Carmen Fuentes, News 19.